Wichita County first responders had a pretty busy afternoon with house fires.
Yeah, the first was a fully engulfed home in Burkburnett and the 600 block of Lilac Lane. It started around 5 this evening.
Yeah, fire departments from Burkburnett, Iowa Park, Shepherd Air Force Base, Wichita Falls, and a VFD tender responded to the scene, along with the Wichita County Sheriff's Office. The cause of this fire remains under investigation.